Greetings, greetings, greetings from the Remnant Bible School Church. We say thank you, Toda, 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 to all our viewers and subscribers. Amen. Bless you. I said greetings in the mighty name of Hashem. Amen. Who's got a soul contract out on every soul. Isaiah 28 ain't the only one with it. And remember that the soul contract of Isaiah 28 will and is annulled. God's prayer was, let there be light, let the earth be filled, and let the sea below be filled, and let there be a vault. Amen. Let there be lights to give off the sun, the moon, and the stars. Let the waters team up with their greatness. Let the land be fruitful. Let us make man. He said, bless you. Go forward and multiply, I pray. I'll give you every seed. Amen. It was sold from long ago, saints. Viewers, devotees, subscribers, welcome to the Remnant Bible School Church. Isaiah 41:4 says, I did it. I made it come through. I called all generations from the beginning. I, the Lord, was with the first of them, and I, the Lord, will be with the last of them. I prayed and I told all my creation, so that they would know, and they would know that I'm always right. I said, no one told you of this. No one foretold it. No one heard it. No one performed it. I prayed it in. Isaiah 41:26. The word is with me, John 1:1. Bless the Sabbath day. I'll rest, I pray. All will rest, I pray, and reflect on what I have done. This is my first command. Send rain, I pray, streams of water, and water the earth, I pray. Amen. Rivers, water my garden. Break into four. Pishan. May your winds blow through Hamilah, where there is gold and aromatic fragrance, resonant onyx. Kian, blow through Cush. Tigris, run along Asher. I pray, Euphrates be filled. I pray, my man child, work and care for my garden, and may eat freely of all but the banished. And a helper I'll make, a suta, for my mankind. In the day I leave off their favor, amen. Your ancestors, including my favorite Noah, I pray and I ask that they be saved and favored. And all those in covenant with me entered into the ark. And I'll keep all who enter into my ark alive in my ark. We bless the Lord as I did Noah. 450 feet long, 75 feet wide, and 45 feet high. I pray that the land, amen, produce. And that man and woman would walk in my ways, and my salve, and my statutes, and be in peace. I pray that mankind love me, amen, and all my creations with respect. Today, take it in your prayers. Address your Father. Thank your Father. Do this in the right environment. Praise Him and ask Him for forgiveness. Pray for a blessing. Thank God. Amen. And chant His prayers. We bless the Lord. I gave you a few to help you in the previous video. You are under a soul contract with the Most High God. And You heard it first today at the Remnant Bible School Church. Recognize God's sovereignty and don't forget to pray for others. Repent and ask to be kept back from temptation. Praise Hashem, amen. Praise Him from your heart as much as you can. It will bring the smile back on your face. No one believed to whom you are speaking. You love God? That He has plans for you. You love God? I said He's got great plans for you. His prayer for you is that He bless thee. With long life satisfy thee. He loves you. He wants to bring healing and good teaching to thee. He comforts. And that He protects you. I pray that I supply all your needs according to my riches in glory. I am able to supply. Hey! I hear all prayers. Amen. All sincere prayers I answer. I hear group prayers. I hear twos and threes. Amen. And when you pray by yourself, I hear the prayer of the infant struggling to live. Praying. But I was called here. I just want to live. God loves you. He said, I use my divine authority. I use my messengers. And they use the authority in my word to speak to you. I pray that mankind will always pray in all circumstances. It's my will. 1 Thessalonians 5:16-18. Oh, that my people would know that I'm here to help them. Oh, that they would trust me. I pray I will keep their souls from famine. I pray I always be their help and my love rest upon them. Oh, that they keep my Sabbaths and prevent from doing business on my holy day. And I'll restore their ruined houses. Isaiah 58. I pray I will not quarrel. Amen. Forever with them and be always angry. I pray not that your spirit gives way in thee, the very souls that I have made, but rather that I heal and console and that I comfort thee in full when you fall. Jerusalem Bible, Isaiah Parashah 57. I make a covenant of peace with thee. Ezekiel Parashah 34:23-25. And cause thee to live in peace from the wild animals. When your leaders, your priests, and your shepherds fail to make the weak sheep strong, fail to care for the sick, fail to bandage the wounded ones, Ezekiel, Parashah 34, Jerusalem Bible. When they fail to bring back strays or to look for the lost, when they rule with cruelty and violence, causing the flock to stray. When you all as my flock do stray and are scattered, and no one's looking for you, shepherds feeding themselves only, amen, and not my sheep. When they stopped bothering about my sheep, that's you and I. He said, I will take you, I will gather you, and I will feed you, and I will show you where to rest. You see, we serve a mighty God, saints. I'll be a true shepherd to you. Ezekiel, Parashah 34 and 16, Jerusalem Bible version. I'll watch over the fat and the healthy. Amen. I'll be a true shepherd. I got a soul contract on you. All souls are mine. When you're all trampled down and muddied up, amen, I'll bring you food and I'll bring you clean water. Oh, Isaiah 14, Parashah, verse 3. I pray that I take your iniquities, amen, so that you can be happy again. I'll remember all orphans and find compassion, that I heal your disloyalty. Hosea, Parashah 14, Jerusalem Bible version. And Hosea, amen, 12, Parashah 10 and 11. I have been your God since Egypt. I will make you live in tents again, as in the day of meeting, and I will speak to the prophets. I'll increase the visions. amen, of the prophets and the matters of death there with me. Is he not able to answer his own prayers, saints, all by himself? Are we calling God a liar today? He creates. He said it's good. He always strengthens his own arms and treads down his own enemies. God's near, his intention. Zephaniah Parasha 1 of Jerusalem Bible. I mean to sweep away everything. Hey! I mean to sweep away man and beast. Amen. I mean to send the wicked staggering and wipe them out. And I will raise my hand to Judah. Father's near is a prepared sacrifice for his consecrated guests. That day I will punish the ministers and the royal princes and all who dress in foreign styles. Zephaniah, Parashah 1 and 10. I will appear at the fish gate in Yerushalayim. And I will search out Yerushalayim by torchlight to punish all the men that say in their hearts that the Almighty God has no power. Wow! No power! I will plunder their riches to the end. It will be a day of wrath, agony, devastation, gloom, and blackness. Zephaniah, Parashah 1 and verse 15. And I will bring distress to men. Verse 17. Happy will be the poor in spirit. Amen. Happy will be the gentle. Amen. And happy will be those who mourn and those who hunger and thirst for what is right. Happy will be the merciful and the pure in heart, the peacemakers and the persecuted. Amen. It's a promise from God through Jesus. It's a soul contract. I'll send one like a sheep to the slaughterhouse, like a lamb that's dumb before shearer, never opening his mouth, humiliated with no defense, no descendants in his life. It was cut off. It was cut short. I did answer my own intention. Him I did send. 2 Timothy Parashah 4. I am God, judge of the living and the dead. 2 Timothy Parashah 3 and 14. You must keep to what you have been taught. Amen. And what you know to be true. The Jerusalem Bible version. Remember who were your teachers. What we are able to be in the future has not been revealed, but the contract and the compensation has. 1 John 3, Parashah, 1 John 3 and 2. Jerusalem Bible version. All we the people know is that when it is revealed, we shall be like him. For the unbelievers, it's Revelation 9, smoke in the abyss. That's all that's promised. Amen. That's your contract, the unbelievers. We're not worried about you. His four angels stand at the four corners of the earth. Revelation 7, amen, Parashah and 1. Behold, John saw a huge number that no man could number, from every tribe, every creed, every tongue, every nation. Amen. It would be really boring if there was only one thing going on. Revelation, Parashah 7 and 9. It says it was impossible to count people from every nation. Amen. Standing where? In front of the throne. Sharing the victory to our God who sits on the throne. And the angels stand in a circle around him and the throne. The elders and the four animals prostrate before him, before the throne, touching the ground with their foreheads, worshiping God. Hey! In the throne area with these words. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. In answer to his answered prayers, it is written, amen, praise and glory and wisdom and thanksgiving and honor, power and strength to our God. Hey! Forever. For he shall wipe away all tears from our eyes, saints. There's a lot to look forward to. Amen. God has already prayed. He answered his own intentions. He said it is and was good. Revelation, Parashah 17 and 1. He will punish, amen, the famous prostitute. Revelation 15, Parashah and 1. The day the wicked exhaust God's anger. But but the righteous will dance in the sea of glass. Amen. God won the beast, slayed the wicked saints. On the sea of glass, you will sing the hymn of Moses. Those who know it, God never forgot Moses and what he gave and what he gave us. The song of Moses. How great and wonderful are your works, Lord God Almighty. Just and true are all your ways. Kings of nations who would not revere you, praise your name. Oh Lord, you are alone. Amen. You are holy. Amen. And all pagans will come to adore you for the many acts of your justice that you have shown. Amen, saints. Revelation Parashah 21, amen. No more tears, no more death, no more hunger, no more thirst, no more mourning, no more sadness. Amen, devotees, subscribers, amen, and viewers, it's looking good. God's intent is abundant living, fruitfulness and growth, multiplication, expansion, structure. Organization, this is God's plan. Stewardship of society, care for the natural world, all in balance, all in moderation. Father has ownership of everything. It's the 6-day man versus 8-day Adam. That's where it's at. That's where the mix-up is. Amen. Men running around with their super egos. Amen. We'll rule no more. And we will rule not in the kingdom of God. Amen. And the final judgment. Believers, the soul's mind. Amen. And the soul's spirit will live on. The Father's prayer is that we change our minds towards Him. Allowing the mind of Yeshua. Amen. In Mashiach to fill our minds. Governing our pre-conscience. Our conscience. And our unconscious state. Amen. Bringing every temptation to his thoughts. Amen. To his gospel, the living God, who loved us all first. Elevation and promotion is from this knowledge, and it's at hand right now. Whether you're a skilled intercessory prayer or not, all you need is an intention to avoid the subtle distractions of the shaitan, whether it be in your conscience, whether it be in your unconscious or your conscious state. We bless the Lord. Joining the Father in thought brings on peace, it brings on love, it brings on relaxation and understanding. This is the coping mechanism, amen, of the spirit. Amen. That guides you through this world, these times, through the word, that ignites the fire of love for more love and more fire, more fire. Hey! So be not double-minded. Remember, God is omnipresent and omnipotent. He's everywhere. He said, I'm not absent, said the Lord. You can't hide in a secret place. I'm everywhere. Amen. In heaven and in earth. Jeremiah Parashah 23 and verse 24. Receive Christ's words and you will have peace with God. Romans Parashah 5 and 1. Everything in red, amen, is yours today at Remnant Bible School Church. God's prayer has been made and been answered and been fulfilled. God's prayers for the end, amen, are beautiful. For the feet of the sanctified and the hearts that believe. And the souls that are registered in glory. The spirit by which we worship him is a spirit that takes us to the very entrance gates of his glory. Be we filled always, Father, with this glory. We hear that there's 10 kingdoms. We hear about 3 that we know. Celestial, terrestrial, and telestial. The scriptures cannot be broken. May we be among the successful. Make our path straight, smooth, free of obstructs. Successful be our leaders and disclose the knowledge of your contract to the newcomers to your faith. of token of gratitude. Fill us with your spirit to understand your wisdoms, making us successful. To our spiritual prayers, may we perceive your healing in the wounded areas of our lives. You invite us, Father, to your gates. Amen. Your four gates of purple, scarlet, blue, and white. Amen. You invite, amen, to your gate. Beautiful gates, 30 foot wide. Four pillars holding them up. We bless the Lord. We know that this is the path. You make it smooth. Amen. You're the master of the four seasons. We sing to thee success. When we see your seasons, we know you're still in control. Your love, amen, reconciles, amen, us to you in success. We are sanctified and washed in your word and your commandments. Over 100 times you warn us about your statutes. We bless the Lord, laid out in your book. Although our inner man is made up of soul and spirit, you require our minds be one to be successful. And our outer man sees the world, but the inner man will see the supernatural. But without any sight, we are blinded, we see nothing. Under your tent are the four anointings for all the successful. Success is where no man can bring a challenge. Success is where no man can bring a competition. Those repented, amen, sins acquired and forgiven by forgiven others who offend us. May we walk in the city of the forgiven in Revelation 22, Parashah, and verse 22, and understand that this is the domain of the successful. May we see and know that the gate beyond it has a door, and behind that are the five pillars of grace. Proximity narrows our paths to success. Your seven-branch lampstands, amen, and their meanings and their representations, be they solidified, solidified in our hearts successfully. You prayed for the seven churches of Ephesus. Christ warned the seven churches. We pray we be with the church from out of a church and be among the successful. We say amen, Father, because we love you. We love you, Father. But we have an enemy, and his only intention is to deceive us. Surah Parashah 7 and 25. Alif Lamin Sad, verse 14. Satan arguing with the Most High. Give me respite until the day that they are resurrected. Verse 16. And I will wait for them on their straight path. I will be in front of them. I will be behind them. I will be at their left side. And I'll be at their right side. Hey, look what he says. But the Most High said, I'll fill hell with all you and them that believe you. Romans Parashah 7 and 14. For we know that the law is spiritual. He said, I am carnal and under sin. Matthew 5 and 17. The fifth Parashah, Jesus said, I've come not to destroy the law, all the prophets, but to fulfill them. I mean, after all, my Father has you under a contract. Luke Parashah 16 and 17. Not one tittle of the law will fail. John Parashah 5 and 41. I do not accept praise from human beings. Messenger version, GNT version. I am not looking for human praise. Amen. You are on the ship that is called the Remnant Bible School Church. We're glad to see that you're watching and paying attention, and that you're taking a moment to reflect on the things that we're saying. The season of Erov is upon us. 2 Chronicles Parashah 33, 4-5. Here, remember to stock your stuff up for 1 year. God's giving out messages to prepare us. Amen. It's according to his commandment. Change is already here. It ain't on its way. Prayer is a conversation with God. and God's prayer. And he made it a conversation with man. He said, if my people called by my name would humble themselves, they would be my people and I would be their God. They know I saved my anointed. In Jerusalem, my name shall be there forever. I chose no city in any of the tribes of Israel to have a house built where my name might make, amen, its home. But I chose King David to rule over Israel, my people, to grant them favor. I shall encourage the house of Israel to look for me and increase them like a flock of men. And men will learn that I am God. I came with the four winds and breath, and I breathed on these who were dead, and I said, let them live. Ezekiel Parashah 37:12-13. I'm now going to open your graves. I mean to raise you from the graves, my people, and lead you back to Israel, and you will know that I am God. This is why it will happen. The father prayed. He had a conversation with man. And it was conveyed. It was called prophecy. And by it, we're here and have gained hope. The resurrection will also be a blockbuster event. The haters of God will grind and mesh their teeth together. But Ezekiel Parashah 36:9 said, yes, I am coming to you. I have turned to you, the whole house of Israel. Yes, all of you. I shall multiply the men and the animals that live in your cities. Ezekiel Parashah 36:11-15. I am God, the Almighty. Thanks to me, man will tread your soil again. My people Israel. Amen. Just because of those things haven't happened already don't mean they won't happen. Remember that we can only paint with the colors that we've been given. On this channel, we send no soul to hell. Neither do we grieve the weakened sinner. We just remind them that there's a contract out on them. For the triers and the winners, we say amen and come on in and return. Never again will your children be robbed, Father said. I shall never again let you hear the insults of the nations and never again bear the taunts of foreigners. Your children never again will be robbed of the other nation. It is the Lord Almighty that speaks. Amen. If you are a nation that's popular, amen, and everybody loves you, don't worry. He's not referring to you. Amen. But those who are afflicted and still being afflicted in this way, amen. Why are we grudging the underdogs? Amen. Why are they living their hope? Parashah 36:21. I have been concerned about my people. They've got my name, amen, profaned among the nations. I said they've gone. Isaiah Parashah 57:15. I live in a high and a holy place, but I'm also with the contrite and with the humble spirits, to give the humble spirits new life, amen, and to revive the contrite hearts. Don't lose hope, said the Lord, for I will not quarrel forever, nor be always angry. For then the spirit would give way before me, the very souls that I have made. My word and my prayer is that I will heal you, I said. I will console you. I will comfort, amen, all of you that fall and all of you that are afflicted. I will bring praise to your lips, peace from far and near. I will indeed heal, said the Lord. You're under my contract. Isaiah Parashah 57:21, but there will be no peace for the wicked. Peace is found in his presence. 2 Chronicles Parashah 15:2-3. When you seek him, he lets you find him. When you desert him, he will desert you. I know that the devil knows today that it's shut down. I know that the sinners of Zion are afraid because they know that it is shut down. I said, the Father is drawing close. Many a day Israel has spent without a faithful God. Many priests and teachers that had no law. But in their distress, they will turn to the Almighty God. I pray that they will seek me and find me. For many troubles will afflict all the inhabitants of different countries. Nations will be shattered by nations, cities shattered by cities, since God will afflict them on every side. But take courage and don't let your hands weaken. Amen. For all your good deeds will be rewarded. God honors contract. The devil knows now it's shut down. So just lose all the loose ways. Amen. Saints, viewers, and subscribers, Judith in the Parashah 13 and verse 10 said, make me strong today, Lord, Lord God of Israel. You see, saints, silence is full of answers. But you got to choose carefully. I said, silence is full of answers, but you got to choose carefully. Satan knows the shutdown on this video. Master of the world, Father of mercy and supplications with good omen and good fortune, commence for us the 6 days of labor and approach for us peace. On the seventh day, free from all sins, all faults and transgressions and wickedness, our King and our God, our merciful Father, place blessing, relief and success in all our handiwork. Whoever advises good towards us, strengthen them. Amen. For it is written in the Sukkot Torah Sleeve, page 675. May he grant you your desires right in the heart and fulfill all your good thoughts and your good plans. To his enemies, devise a plan and it will be annulled. To his enemies, speak a thing, it will not prevail. Because God is with his people. They're under soul contract. Amen. So go 675 page, you're going to find that. Open for us, Father and our God, merciful Master of forgiveness, open for us the gates of light, the gates of lengthy days and years, the gates of forbearance, the gates of blessings, the gates of understanding, the gates of myrrh, the gates of greatness, the gates of redemption. Open, Father, unto us the gates of power, the gates of knowledge, the gates of majesty, the gates of success, the gates of relief, the gates of good assembly, the gates of perfection, alacrity, the gates of song, the gates of mirror, the gates of splendor. Open unto us, Father, the gates of splendor in Torah, the gates of wisdom, delight, and goodness, the gates of kindness, the gates of good life, the gates of purity and salvation, the gates of uprightness and learning. Open up for us, your devotees, your saints, your watchers, your viewers, your subscribers, the gates of pardon, the gates of insight, the gates of consolation, the gates of cleanliness, the gates of sustenance and charity. Open, Father, for your believers, among them, especially the humble and the poor ones. Amen. And the needy on all levels, the gates of heavenly assistance, the gates of help, the gates of holiness, the gates of permanence, the gates of favor, the gates of tranquility and equilibrium, of the one already established. And fulfill for us, Hashem, our God and Father and King, the verse written, how beautiful ascending the mountain will be the footsteps of the healed, making heard peace, announcing good, making heard salvation, saying to Zion, your God has reigned. The first to come to Zion will say, behold, there they are. And to Jerusalem, I shall dispatch a herald. Amen. Blessed are you, Almighty God, that calls souls, sanctifies us with your commandments, strengthens us to obey your laws, and you give us your love, amen, to keep your statutes. King of the universe, who has kept us alive until this point, we cry all hail, all power to your name, Hashem. Yours is the final word and decree. Isaiah Parashah 5:18-24 cries, doom to all who use lies to sell evil. Doom to you who call evil good and good evil. Doom to you who think in your heart that you're so smart, who hold a high opinion of yourself. Verse 24, saints, worry not. They won't get by with it. We serve the Almighty God of the angel armies, and they have nothing to do with the Holy Israel, the attackers, amen, that is. Amen. Dry your eyes, people. Parashah 5:11-14 says, doom to the drunk as well. Amen. Doom to those who are putting their people out on the streets and making them homeless. Amen. God is calling on all our viewers and our subscribers. He's a prophetic God. We bless the Lord, the God of the patriarchs. Amen. Devotees, God was prophesying to his prophets and from the prophets to us on the matters of the soul. Amen. Destination according to the contract. Contract that he had with Israel. Amen. It was in power between 1200 and 750 BC. It went through many judges. Some of them were Jephthah, Samson, Ebsan, Elon, and Abdon. Amen. 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14 judge. We bless the Lord. Egypt, amen, weren't the only one with it. If your path has no knowledge of your history, amen, you can track it right from this very word. Your father today, from Jude, Parashah 1 and 20, of the chronological Reeves King James Version Bible, verse 20, said, but you, beloved, build yourselves on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost. Verse 21, keep yourselves in the love of God. Amen. Looking for his mercy and justice unto all eternal life. This is the desired destiny and the final destiny of the successful. Amen. Remember kindness that is advertised, saints. It loses its purpose. 2 Timothy Parashah 1 and 7, for God has not given us a spirit of fear, but power and love and a sound mind. 1 John Parashah, by this we know that we love God and the children of God. When we love God, we keep his commandments. Verse 3, for this is the love of God, that we keep his commandments, and his commandments are not grievous. God is calling. It is stupidity that is a lover of evil. We bless the Lord. And I'm in adultery. And I'm happy in adultery. The Father said the only sin that won't be forgiven is blasphemy against the Holy Ghost. Revelation 2, amen, 21-22. I give you space to repent for your fornication, amen. But she repented not. Who? The fornicators, verse 22. Behold, I will cast her into the bed of them that commit adultery. Amen. With her into great tribulation they shall go, except they repent. Amen. And turn away from their deeds. Amen. Not yesterday's deeds only. Not today's deeds only. But remember to pray. Amen. And sanctify yourselves against tomorrow. We bless the Lord. It's not too late to return. The Father is still calling again. He's waiting to hear from you, viewers, devotees, disciples, returnees, subscribers. Hear ye this. The Father loves you. But remember, you can't catch the wind with your bare hands. You got to come to him in the spirit. God is a spirit. Amen. And they that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. Revelation Parashah 3 and 2. Be watchful. and strengthen the things which remain. And remember, verse 3, hold fast and repent. The little love you got left for God, build on it. You're praying here and there, build on it. Tighten it up. Cut down till you cut right out. Amen. Where there's no law, there's just lawlessness. And you find all manner and levels of cheating. See Jeremiah Parashah 8, verse 8 to 10. Verse 10. Therefore will I give their wives unto others, and their fields to them that shall inherit them. See, when a man ain't walking right, God causes another man to lay with his wife. I said it's written in the book. I didn't write it. That's what's going on. Amen. The breakdown comes from a lack of respect and lawlessness. No fear, no commandment keeping. Many have lost their loved ones behind lawlessness. Amen. Have we no respect for them? They have no way to look at the authority, but in disgust. It's not okay to kill and to steal. Justice doesn't age you, but your decisions do. Remember, we can't continue with the enemy and lay hold on to heaven. But we can't turn back to the Father right now, viewers. There's time today. But I don't know about tomorrow. Hold tight, devotees. Matthew Parashah 17, verse 11. Yeshua said in the Reese King James Version, Elias truly shall come first and restore all things, verse 12. But I say unto you that he is already come, and they knew him not, but have done unto him whatsoever they felt like doing. Matthew Parashah 17, verse 19. O faithless generation, Yeshua cried, verse 41. O faithless and perverse generation. I said the scripture can't be broken. Let us not be among the faithless and the perverse generation. God has a contract with every soul, and I said, he prayed that we make it. Amen. The angels in his throne area are praying. The soul contract cannot be annulled, not the one that the Father has. You're going to do good or you're going to do bad, but you're going to do something under his contract. Death and resurrection are sure for all souls. So give no legal access. Amen. But be affixed on the Lord. I said give no legal access. No legal access to the enemy. Be affixed on the Lord. Keep your prayer requests coming to the Remnant Bible School Church. We say Toda, Toda, Toda. Amen. And we thank you. We remember our enemies. And in love, we receive and we believe that you love us, Father. And that you wish us to return and to stay forever in the safety of your arms, in the spirit of your love, experiencing success and favor, in the spirit of truth, in the spirit of peace, and in the spirit of unity. We say amen and shalom from the Remnant Bible School Church. Amen. And we want to remind you today, amen, that where there is deep sin, there is much grace. We cast no souls to hell on this channel. You can still reach him, your Father, your God, your Creator today. The Spirit and the Bride say, come. We bless the Lord. I said the Spirit and the Bride say, come. He's a Father of the orphans, champion of the widows. He's the God of his holy house. He's the God that makes homes for the homeless. He leads prisoners to freedom. The scripture can't be broken. Spiritual lockup or temporal lockup, he's more than able to deliver you from the chain. But he leaves all rebels to rot in hell. He makes our face glow with oil. He gives us bread to sustain us. Amen. The trees of Hashem are saturated He made the sun to go down and rise. Are we calling God a liar today? God's word cannot be broken. Young lions roar after they pray for God to feed them. Today, you can join. You're the Sankey man that says, my faith looks up to thee. Oh, Lamb of Calvary, save the divine. Now hear me when I pray. Take all my sins away. And let me from this day be wholly thine. Job, Parashah 5, 17 to 20. Page 635 in the Jerusalem Bible version. Job, Parashah 9, 1 to 10. Page 638 in the Jerusalem Bible version. Job, Parashah 11, 11 to 19. Page 641 in the Jerusalem Bible version. Joy with Job, Parashah 13, 17 and 20 to 21 in the Yerushalayim Bible. Job, Parashah 16, 17 to 22, Yerushalem Version Bible. Job 19, 25 to 26, page 649 in the Yerushalem Bible. Amen. Job, Parashah 22, 26 to 28 and 30 in the Yerushalem Bible Version. Job, Parashah 26, page 655 in the Yerushalem Bible Version. Under the subtitle, Balaad's Work, Amen. Happy is the man that God corrects. Do not refuse his lessons today. Six times, seven times, he will deliver you from your sorrow. And you will laugh, Amen, in trial. How can a man say that he's right against God? His heart is wise and his strength is great. Who then can be successful against him? When he is the creator of the bear, Orion too are his making, and the mansions of the south. Come, you must set your heart right. Stretch your hands to him and let no injustice live in your house. Then you'll face the world free from fear. You'll forget your sufferings. You'll remember them as waters that just pass you by. Your life will be more radiant than the noonday. Just imagine that. Full of hope, you will live in security. No one will disturb you. Amen. And many will seek your favor. It's written, Father, grant me favors. Well, today, name your favors. Amen. Listeners, today, name it. We pray that our hands be free from violence. And our prayers be undefiled, and that the earth cover not our blood. We pray our cries always be heard. We have been a witness in heaven. Amen. We have a witness. And our defense is there in the heights. Our lament is our advocate with our Father, and our tears flow before him. Let our plea today, O Lord, stand before you, O God, Hashem Almighty. The years of our lives are indeed numbered. We all will take the road where no man returns one day. We know our Avenger lives. Amen. May we walk in his forgiveness. We know you, Father, will take your stand on earth. After our awakening, you will set us close to you, and we shall see you. Then you, Shaddai, Elroi, will be our delight, and we will lift our faces to you, Father, cleansed, forgiven, healed, whole with the tokens of gratitude, formed into the stones, embedded in our crowns, awaiting all who know such things. Amen. Amen. But right now we pray that you hear us, Father, and when you hear that you answer, we all have good reasons to fulfill your vows. Bless all under the Remnant Bible School Church's voice today, that all will go well for them. Father, keep this light on our path and bring the innocent to freedom. Keep your hands, amen, in our lives, and keep our hands unstained, causing us to live in the freedom that you are granting to us today. You are a great help to the weak, a rescuer to the powerless. You give great and good teaching to the unlearned. May the tokens of gratitude robe us, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. We, the people of the precepts, invite you, Almighty Father, into our lives today in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach. You are the Creator, Hashem. But we also tell you as much as we can in the time that we're given about what we know, so we can get insight to you, Father. We know today that your love is for us. We know that we have a contract binding. The Father has said, all fallen souls are mine. They're there to have a chance to return to peace, that I can be the teacher among them. Unless we repent, saints, and turn from the dark ways and the dark life, the dark friends, and while we're living in the dark, unless we repent and let the light call us and let the light remind us that it's still here, but it's only for a little while, time is short. Make no longer excuses and be not halting on opinions. Today, salvation has called and is knocking at the door of your heart today. God had you in mind before he made the place, before he made you conscious. And you made a conscious decision to come here. Now the Father is calling all souls, amen, to make another conscious decision to return to him and never leave him again. Be purged by the renewing of the mind, by faith, hearing today. Toda, God bless you. And God keep you always in his loving arms, always sending peace, and to collect your right thoughts, reflecting and resolving, and by his spirit of pure love, embrace compassion to revive you more than seven times. His word says he saves. Make no longer vain excuses. Start to seek him, your Father, and he will heal you. He will guide you. He's not slack concerning his promises. Some count slackness. We bless the Lord. Hebrews Parashah 12 and 22 says, you are come unto Mount Zion and unto the city of the living God, right here in the Bible School Church, the heavenly Yerushalayim, and to a innumerate company of angels. If you've been on the ride, amen. Hebrews Parashah 12 and 24. And to Yeshua, the mediator of the new covenant. You see, verse 25. See that you refuse him not. Hebrews Parashah 13 and 14. For here we have no continuing sin, but we seek one to come. Hebrew Parashah 13, amen. But do good to communicate and forget not, for with such sacrifices God is pleased. God requires the spiritual sacrifice of worship, prayer, and study with others. Verse 17, obey them that have rule over you and submit yourselves, for they watch over your soul. They have to give an account. I say for everything, saints, viewers and subscribers. Hebrews Parashah 13 and 20, now the God of peace, Shalom, that bought you again, amen. The one that bought Yeshua from the dead, the great shepherd of the sheep, amen, of the everlasting covenant, make you perfect in every good work to do his will. So is the perfection of God. The God that raised Yeshua from the dead, from the grave. Parashah James 2 and 14. A man says he has faith, but he has no works. His faith cannot save him. Parashah James 2 and 23. And the scripture was fulfilled which says, Abraham believed God, and it was imputed to him for righteousness, and he was called a friend of God, just by believing, amen. But believing is the first step. His works were recorded by the angels of mercy, and read by the eyes of the Almighty God, amen. Verse 24, so it's not by faith alone, saints, but also works, Hebrews 13 and 20. God makes us perfect in every good work to do his will if we are just. 2 Peter 3 and 17. You therefore, beloved, seeing that you know these things before, beware lest ye also be led away with error of the wicked people and fall from your own steadfastness. 1 John 2 and 3. And hereby we do know that we know him if we keep his commandments. Again, 1 John 2 and 3. He that says that I know him and keep not the commandments is a liar, and the truth is not in him. Look, we can't come in through the back door. Those who keeps God's word, verily, is in the love of God. Hereby know we that we are in him. Amen. Parashah 2, 1 John, verse 9. He that says that he is in the light and hates his brother is in darkness even now. It's written. I said the page is white and the ink is black. We are the Remnant Bible School Church, and we follow no other but Yeshua HaMashiach, who told us to go to the Father and obey the Father, obey his commandments, follow his statutes, precept, and law. Parashah 2:23, he that acknowledge the Son has the Father also. 1 John 3 and 11, for this is the message that you have heard from the beginning, that we should love one another. Jude Parashah 1, amen to them that are sanctified by God, the Father of mercy, amen unto you, and peace and love be multiplied. Wow. They forgot the message of love. Revelation Parashah 3 and 6. He that has an ear to hear, let him today hear what the Spirit says to the church. The Spirit says unto the church, well, at least around the Bible School Church, now we know God is love. Love is of God and in God. But to forget to love is to forget God himself. His essence is love. His persona, his personality, his character, his nature. Jeremiah Parashah 13, verse 25. This then is thy lot, and the portion of thy measure from me, said the Lord, because thou hast forgotten me and trusted in falsehood. But to those bound in falsehood, Yeshua, Matthew Parashah 18 and verse 18, amen. It says, verily I say unto you, that whatsoever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven. Amen. And whatsoever you loose on earth will be loosed on heaven. Saints, devotees, and believers, lovers of God, it's time to make a change. Malachi Parashah 3, if you've lost your power, you can regain it again. Even from the days of your fathers, you have gone astray from my ordinances and have not kept them. Return unto me, and I will return unto you, said the Lord of hosts. Amos, Parashah 9 and 7. Are you not as the children of the Ethiopians unto me, said the Lord? I command that I will sift the house of Israel from the nations. All the sinners of my people shall die by the sword. Those which say the evil shall not overtake us or prevent us, as in Habakkuk Parashah 1 and 5. Behold, ye among the heathen, and regard and wonder, for I will work a work in your days which you will not believe, though I've told you. Who are among you the heathen? James 1, Parashah 1 and 1. The 12 tribes scattered abroad. This is in the Bible chain links. I will work a work in your days which you will not believe, though it be told you. You who are among the heathen. Who's that? James, Parashah 1, verse 1. The 12 tribes which are scattered abroad. Bible chain links. Zephaniah, Parashah 3, 15 to 17. Thus says the Lord, God of truth. The Lord has taken away the judgment. He has cast out thine enemy. The King of Israel, even the Lord, is in the midst of thee. Thou shalt not see evil anymore. Verse 16. Fear thou not, Jerusalem, and to Zion. Hey! Let not thine hand be slack. Verse 17. The Lord thy God is in the midst of thee. In a mighty way, he will save you. He will rejoice over you with joy. He will rest in his love. Amen. He will joy over thee singing. Hashem will sing. Verse 20. At that time will I bring you again. Even in the time that I will gather you, the sorrowful, from the solemn assembly. Verse 19. Behold, at that time, I will undo all that afflicts thee. Do you have headaches? Despite your medication, pain and weakness, despite your medication, disabilities and handicaps, any shortcomings, reproach or burdens, he'll undo it all. Are we calling God a liar today? The Almighty God himself, Hashem, are we calling him a liar? I think not. Hagar, Parashah 1 verse 5. Now therefore, thus says the Lord of hosts, consider your ways, amen. Without your father, you sow much, but you bring little. Without your father, you eat, but you don't have enough. Without your father, you drink, but you're not filled with drink. Sounds like there's a food and water shortage coming. Viewers and subscribers, amen. Hey, guy, Parashah 1 and 33, and sorry, 13. The Lord's message unto the people said, the Lord, I am with you. Matthew, Parashah 8 verse 3 in the red, Yeshua himself says, I will be thou clean. I will be thou clean. He wants us to be clean. Saints, will the people go wash and be clean today? Hashem, the Almighty God, is calling us. It's by faith and works believing together. 8 and 7. I will come. And I will heal. Wow, he knows we're hurting. He knows we're hurting. Have we forgotten our first love? The first call upon which we believe. That force that pulled and drew us to his word, to his worship. Have we lost that? God is calling us into his presence, into his love, into his guidance, and into his care today. Matthew, Parashah 7 and 1. Judge not and you won't be judged. Verse 15. And beware of false prophets. Parashah 5 and 34. Yeshua cites that the throne is God's. Psalms, Parashah 9 and 7. Thy thrones are prepped for judgment. Location. Psalms, Parashah 11 and 4. The Lord's thrones in the heavens. Psalms, Parashah 45 and 6. Thy throne, O Lord, is forever. They don't want to talk about the throne, but that's okay. It's there. Your seven thrones, six circled, one in the center, Hashem, be always ye seated. Your great white throne, Revelation, Parashah 20, verse 11. Your center throne at hell by mercy, Proverbs, Parashah 20 and 28. Isaiah saw you sitting on it. Isaiah, Parashah 6 and 1. You rule from that throne. Zechariah, Parashah 6 and 13. You invite us to come, amen, boldly to this throne of grace. Hebrews, Parashah 4 and 16. While we are here, O Lord, open unto us the gates we've already prayed for. Place us in your promised mansions. Wash and reclothe us. Sprinkle clean water upon us and make us clean. And make the tokens of gratitude be with us always. And with the bells of praise in our hearts. May our meditation be upon your gratitude. We need to be grateful to you. This will unlock, amen, your smile. And unlock your faith towards us. In abundance. In the areas where we need a boost. Today, God loves you. From the Remnant Bible School Church, we say shalom. We say, awake to righteousness and sin not. For some have not the knowledge of God. They've got no knowledge at all. Remember that evil communication corrupts good manners. Page 1474 of the Chrono Rees KJV Bible. Ministers of Paul and Peter, 1 Corinthians, Parashah 15, verse 34, amen, is written. I encourage you all. Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall be changed, amen. 1 Corinthians, Parashah 16 and 13. Watch ye therefore and stand fast in the faith, verse 14. And let all your things be done with love. Amen. Romans Parashah 1:1, Paul is written, a servant of Yeshua who was separated unto the gospel of God. Amen. Verse 9 says that he served God. His witness with his spirit is in the gospel of Yeshua. By this spirit he made mention of the saints always in his prayer. Do you do as Paul did, make mention of the other saints in prayer? Yeshua said, if you were of your father Abraham, you'd do as Abraham did. All these people calling out all his name and ain't doing the works. Yeshua called God's people to return to the Father like many before him. All that happened to him was to fulfill the scripture and let it be fulfilled. Rees KJV version, the life of our Lord. John, Parashah 9, 35 to 37. Yeshua did not hate Father God, did not hate his hosts or his creations, but rather went without a word to fulfill the scripture so that you and I would not be looking just on the news, waiting for a crucifixion, looking on the news, waiting for a man to come on a donkey. He's already come. The special promise of Melchizedek is here again, heard of by Moses, prophesied to come from among the Israelites. He's already come. Exodus 23. All the prophets spoke of him, his day and the day of vengeance. All true, all come to pass and coming to pass. The very wrath we ought to flee. Jesus told us about it. It's the wrath of his Father. It's a contract made out for you and I today from the Father, relayed by the prophets, put into the pages, read into your ears today. Bless the Lord, O house of Israel, O house of Aaron, O house of Levi, and you all that fear the Lord, bless the Lord. He said, I have a commandment to thee, be thou strong. As I was with Moses, so I will be with thee, and I will not fail thee nor forsake thee. Are we calling God a liar today? Are we still turning from the laws of Moses? Joshua Rees, Parashah 1, 7 to 8. Praise ye the name of Hashem. He that stands in his house, praise him. Our Father, our Savior, our King, peace be unto you. Our Father that keeps covenant. We are on this channel. Viewers and subscribers. We're not looking for God. God is with us. And he's with you. To bless you, devotees and lovers of God. To bless you, subscribers. We're in prayer for you. The serpent gave us sickness, age and death in place of immortality, celestial rises and eternity. He pulled us from spiritual beings and made us human beings, made us mortal, walking in a terrestrial state, facing judgment. But today, we can make good with God. Time is short, but you're not completely out. Amen. Have a talk with God today. Wherever you are on that ladder, and I promise you, it'll be a prayer heard. Shalom. Peace be upon you from the Remnant Bible School Church. And Toda for your patience.